gotta lick something. How many girls like to get something licked, Nate?
Wow!
How many guys like to get something licked, oh?
Whoa, yeah!
Let's check it out again.
Thank you.
Simmons, I love being up here. I'd rather come down there and be with y'all tonight. And I can do it! But you are going to have to invite me. And you say my name as loud as you can. 1, 2, 3! Now, experience teaches me that if it sounds like that on the first try, the second try is going to be twice that. So we'll do it again. 1, 2, 3! Now, time teaches me that if it sounds like that on the second try, the third try is going to be the one that gets me out there. So catch your breath. We'll try it again. 1, 2, 3! You know what? Dayton! I'm coming out there to see you! You know all these songs, right? How many of these songs do you know? Most of them? It's real simple. I'll start it, then we all come in. I'll show you. Out on the street for a living. Pictures of every gone. We go! It's always time to start talking the talk. You gotta walk the walk. This is the time for Dayton Kids Army to represent. We don't want any followers. All we want are the leaders. We want you to sing with us. So if somebody next to you doesn't sing, it doesn't matter. We don't need them. We need you. Oh! When you're born in a country and you're born free, sometimes you forget. Freedom is only free for the people that don't sacrifice to make it happen. The people who give us freedom is the U.S. military. Now, these brave men and women go overseas. They risk life and limb. If they're lucky, they come home. But when they come home, sometimes they don't get what they need. They don't get the medical help. They don't get the financial help. Their families may need assistance. Husbands, wives, sisters, brothers, sons, daughters. We have to make sure that those heroes get what they deserve. So, every time we hit the road, we try to help out. One tour, we gave $1 for every ticket to wounded warriors. We'll be giving a check for $150,000 to hire our heroes. So, you want to bring out kids running for a day, Master Sergeant Erica Vandervoort. Awesome! American Legion Post 165, 598, and 675. We've also got Colonel Anna B. Willis, commander of the 445th Wing. Let's hear it for her!
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Team Wright-Patterson and all the armed forces of our nation, I'd like to thank KISS, Hiring, our Heroes Foundation, for their support of all our men and women in uniform. And I leave you with one important memory. Freedom rocks!
Okay. Just in case you need to be reminded, I want you all to remember, patriotism is always cool. Loving your country is always cool. Is always cool. So, with that in mind, when we've got these great people here, and we have more in the audience tonight, let's let them know how much it means to us. Put your right hand over your heart, and let's say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice